So drag on the move icon and then you also can move the objects.